Alright, hello, welcome back to Far Cry 5. As you've noticed, I don't have the face cam. But that's mainly because I can only do the face cam when I'm actually streaming. But, hopefully my voice is enough. The reason I decided to do it this way is because my internet just proved too terrible and was hard to edit, like, the output of the video in order to, because I was rewatching stuff and I realized how bad, because every time I start moving, the screen gets super pixely in the recording, because when I'm playing, everything looks nice and pristine. But unfortunately, to anyone watching it, everything, as I kept saying in the last video, looked like potatoes. And that's not a good thing if you're trying to have a nice gameplay and you actually want people to watch it and enjoy it. I mean, yeah. So pretty much I'll try to do any like face cam, like stream PC games and that kind of thing. So my van disappeared. Oh, there it is. There it is. There's my cool baby. One of the great things. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna get copyright strike. So yeah, that's the one problem about the radios in this game. The songs are super copyrighted. And so yeah, I don't get to do monetization on my YouTube channel because of that, but I don't care. Hardly anyone watches these things anyway, because I am not a popular YouTuber. I'm started from nothing right now. I'm still working on things. Oh my god, the tractor is evil! But I'd like to produce content that's watchable for, because let's be honest here. Ah, motherfucker! Hang on, I gotta deal with some stuff. Hey, get back here, you coward! What's that? What's that noise? That noise. Is that a helicopter? I hear something. It sounds like a helicopter. Oh, yeah, it's a helicopter. Fuck. I have nothing to take you down. Down a bit, I could probably snipe the driver and it can come crashing down. But he's not doing that, so. I mean, I could just escape in the woods. Oh. I did it. Apparently shooting the driver causes the helicopter to just explode. I have learned a lot today.
Kiss your ass goodbye!
Who said that? Peaches, are you going to eat the corpse? Yep, she's eating the corpse. Little blood hungry little cougar she is. Oh, a repair torch. Apparently it's not a thing you automatically get in this game. Because I remember in Far Cry 4 you had one. Apparently that's a skill you have to... That's always nice to know. Please tell me that's not a cultist truck, no. ATV.
What's it gonna take before we do something?
So... Do I have to destroy this thing? Alright, hang on. Alright, Peaches. If this works, there'll be a big explosion. There was a big explosion. I am satisfied with that explosion. That was a rather nice explosion. Hang on, I gotta go take care of some. Down you go.
Shit, I owe you for that.
You're welcome. Such a good thing you don't take damage. Come on. Oh boy. It was stuck on a tiny little thing of all things. It was a tiny little stick. We have to abide by the traffic laws by driving on the right side of the road. There's a dead thing. They drove off. Fuck. I need to learn how to shoot.
We heard the alarm! On our way to help!
Oh fuck, I was driving by a thing. I was driving right by an outpost and I didn't notice. Of course I didn't notice. How my life is. And they triggered the alarms. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just take care of this and then I'm gonna go back to my main quest. I didn't get the suppressor on this thing. I'm gonna save up for that. Okay. Come on, guys, get into my line of sight. They're scrambling down there. Oh, I see him. I got him. Find good. Oh, they saw me. Gonna have to move positions. And there goes Peaches. He exploded! Lovely, that makes my job easier. I love when they explode themselves.
They're surrounded! Close in!
sometimes it's hard to... Oh, he's going back up. Got him. Gonna have to change positions again. Because they know where I am. Got the light break line of sight. Oh no, Peaches! Come on, forget Peaches. Gotcha, girl. Get up. You're dead. He's just going for some guys up there. Yeah. Get him, girl. I did it. At the fertilizer plant. Now it's a good thing to take care of while it's over here. Oh my god, Peaches, you and I?
Colt wants to kill you because you helped Fall's end.
Taking down a normal, Mussanis.
I know it seems like a big fuss for, well, for a pile of shit. But that fertilizer was being used to build all sorts of explosives. Maybe we can use it to our advantage. Thanks for the hard work, Deputy. But if you could do me a favor and, air yourself out a bit before coming back into my church, I'd appreciate it.
Because, you know, fertilizer. Hang on. Gonna pet the pupper. Come here, pupper. Ooh, he's a good pupper. Okay, Peaches, you did a good job. You're good at pets, too. Come here. Good kitty. You did good, Miss Kitty.
Take it down to normal, Mussanis.
Wait a minute. Is that my van? How did it end up over here? Is that really my van?
Take it down to normal, Mussanis. Much less crazy.
I got cultists!
What?
Lord protect
me! Where? Where is the cultist? Okay, I'm not gonna worry about it. They got it. Just watch where you're aiming that sniper rifle. Seriously, dude.
Take it down to normal, Mussanis. Much less crazy.
Alright, let's go take care of this over here. And then I'm gonna have to stop this segment because I am doing certain segments on the setup for my gameplay. Let's see. Peaches, you and me, we're gonna take these rascals on. Let's go. The grain elevator. And this is where they got Sleepy to the Meat Cat. That's a bad joke. Sloth. Let's look over and see the arts and crafts project they got going on here. See how lovely this is? Oh, that's lovely. Oh, you guys did a good job on this one, guys. I don't... No, I'm not.
Keep it safe.
you're not. You're not hitting anyone. They didn't notice anything. Who are you calling a coward? I'm just being tactical. As simple as that. Are you assholes up? Look at them running around like little ants. You cannot see me in these bushes. Oh! Oh!
That cougar's gonna get us! Heads up!
Okay, Peach is on the hunt. Oh no.
Use any force necessary.
Hey Peaches, get up. Alright. That's not what I meant to do. On fire. If you're reading this and you're a Peggy, I've got you in my sights. If you're resisting coming up and see me in the grain fire, I got some goodies you can use against cult. Just watch your step as you come up. Got little friends who don't want to be disturbed. Okay. I hear doggos. No, it's a, yeah, it's a Wolfie doggo. Hi, Wolfie doggo. See if there's a grapple hook somewhere. I hear bees. Let's see. Where was it? It's got me up there. Ow! My bum bum! Well, that fell. Thanks, cats. That wolf does not sound happy. I do not want to mess with the bees. I'm not good enough. Try to shoot the bees. These are... Would you guys settle down? I'm talking to my cats. They're out of control. Oh, my headset's bothering me. Oh. Sorry about the noise. I was adjusting the microphone because it's just my headset. Lots of bees. No, not the bees. They're my eyes. My eyes. Is this all that was in here? Oh, what is this? Good Wolfie. Good little Wolfie. I mean you no harm.
You can have...
You can have what? How about you can have my fist in your face?
Nose?
I'm gonna find the key. There's a key somewhere. I think the radio is busted. The warehouse is to a main locked next to them. You need to get so you can find the key by the workshop temple. Check with the Baptist before using them. We can't afford to be careless around the... We didn't begin. Okay.
The father tell...
Good, I shut it up. There she is. There's the Widowmaker. And there's Mooney. Man, people are... Oh, that fire is really going. Alright, Peaches. I'm about to go crazy in this thing. Oh, I feel badass. Road. I feel awesome. Okay, here we go. Oh, that was beautiful. That was the plan.
Honk that horn every time you do, so I know when to cheer.
Ooh! Ooh, bitch! Yeah, the fucking road, you fucking... Oh no, not I got shot. Haha, you fuckers, you crashed right into the fucking... Oh no! The bears are after the... Oh, I just hit a bear! Ooh, that's gonna be bad for the tires. Roadkill! Pushed it out of the way. Oh, explosion! Ah, oh, I love the sound of destruction. Ooh, bitches.
The way you're handling that rig would make my dad proud, deputy.
Oh no, I'm on fire!
Now we're on home to Fall's End where she belongs.
I hope that was no one's car. Look at that rock jump. It's beautiful.
Holy shit, I can't believe my
eyes. You better believe it.
I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories.
I'd stand out here every time he came back. Just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her. And more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
You're welcome. Alright, so I'm gonna have to stop it here. I will continue. Let me see what time it was. I may have to. I'll continue this in another recording, but this recording's done for now, so I shall see you next time. Bye bye!